Hi guys, welcome back to Gizbot's YouTube channel. This is Sandeep. Starting off with our news section today, we will be talking about the Chandrayaan 3. This will be the third attempt by the Indian Space Research Organization to reach the moon following the Chandrayaan 2. Chandrayaan 2 has undeniably been one of the most advanced lunar expeditions in the past few years in India. Following the success of Mangalyaan, which was a Mars orbiter mission launched back in 2013 by ISRO, Chandrayaan 2 took off on 22 July 2019. While the former has been a success, it didn't go well with the latter. Now, it seems that ISRO has started working on their next lunar expedition called the Chandrayaan 3. The Indian Space Research Organization has tipped that it is planning to reach the moon again. This time, it would be the Chandrayaan 3, which is said to be less expensive than the previous Chandrayaan mission. Besides, it's not just the lunar expedition which the Indian Research Organization is working on. The scientists there are also said to be working on India's first human-bound space flight. K. Sivan, ISRO chairman, confirmed the Chandrayaan 3 and Gaganyaan under development at the New Year's Day press briefing. He quoted, "This is going to be the year of Chandrayaan 3 and Gaganyaan, I would say." Also, this project is going to cost less than the Chandrayaan 2. The previous one was completed at ₹9.6 billion. The Chandrayaan 3 is, however, said to cost somewhere around ₹6.5 billion. As the orbiter from the previous mission is still out in the space, only the lander and a rover need to be sent out there. In addition to the aforementioned projects, ISRO is also working on setting up a space station in Tamil Nadu to deploy a small satellite launch vehicle. It is currently unknown when the Chandrayaan 3 will take off. However, its launch is suggested in 2021. That's all for now. If you want to stay updated with the latest happening around the tech industry, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to Gizbot's YouTube channel. This is Sandeep, signing off.